The dance went on and on. I didn't even see her. She that mad at me. Can hear all the ladies laughing. I think I knew what the problem was. It was that incident. When I finally saw her as Ladybug. We got stuck inside. The ring. And they embarrassed her. All of them. Kobe called her out, but not in an evil way. I think she just wanted her to open up to me. Like the conversation that we had. I'm telling you. If that's who she is, you should just talk to her. I don't know. She probably hates me now. Why would she hate you? I have an idea. I don't know, Chloe. And then she hung up. I wonder what she was planning. Please don't hurt her. I begged. I tried to text her back. Please don't hurt her. Chloe, I'm serious. But she didn't respond. What was she planning on doing to poor Marinette? Why did he even confess it to her? She used the same words she used on her before, and that wasn't a good thing. I didn't hear about it till I got there. But it went a little like this. And I'm telling you, she is nothing in his eyes. He only wants a ladybug. Oh, really? Oh, yeah, you have proof, Chloe. I pretty much do. See the content? Where did you get that? Huh? It's a confession? But Marinette's not here. Should we be... She's what? You see, like I said, he's in love with Ladybug. Hi, everybody. Why is everyone staring at me? We told you. You are nothing in Adrian's eyes. What are you talking about? The fangirls were mean to her. That's right. We thought that you should know. What's going on? We know about your confession, remember? That you really love Adrian. You should have told him. Now he's in love with Ladybug. No, no, no. You guys got it all wrong. Chloe chimed in. He's always been in love with Ladybug. Ever since he met her. What? And I have proof. As a matter of fact, the man of the evening is coming in now. Okay. What's going on? Everyone's here at the gala and... Huh? And she showed everything. At least the part without me saying what I felt in confession. But. Oh my god! Chloe, what have you done?
Oh god.
Where did you get that?
You know how I am, Adrian. I told you I had a plan.
That's not the plan I was talking about. We could've talked through this. We could've... Oh god. And then I turned slowly toward Marinette.
I don't believe this.
She wanted to scream it. I know she did. Marinette. Marinette? the accusations, everything.
Yeah, told you you would never be anything to Adrian. Well, if we can have at least Ladybug did. Yeah, we can see why though, they're both like prestige, right?
Prestige? Why do they use this word, this term?
Yeah, why would Adrian be with such a low class?
And that was some of the prestige girls talking. This time wasn't Chloe.
Hey, lay it off. Marinette didn't realize. I just had to show her.
Marinette, please talk to me.
I don't believe any of you. What would Ladybug think about all of you doing this? We realize that you're a friend of Ladybug, but, you know, the best girl won.
She stared at me, right through my soul.
I'm sorry. Oh, Marinette.
I don't think it was meant to be shown. I mean, I would have told you. She took me by my shoulders.
Explain this.
I don't know what happened, honestly. Chloe thought it was an awesome thing that I confessed to Ladybug and...
You said Ladybug wasn't that important to you. You lied to me, Kat!
No, I didn't lie to you. Honestly, I didn't know. Look at me. Marinette, I didn't know. I didn't know it was gonna be a sideshow or a circus. Honestly, I didn't.
Just fun for fun, aren't I?
No. We had discussion, remember? I confessed to you how much I cared for you. Why would I do this? Why would I put myself in this predicament?
I don't know. Because maybe you're like Chloe after all.
No, I'm not. Leave me. And there was Luca. It wasn't his fault.
It wasn't his fault at all.
You knew Luca?
But I knew before you did, Luca.
I know. And that's cool. Well, you know how he feels.
You were going to quit, weren't you, Kat?
Okay, I'm not sure how Luca got involved in this, but I'm involved because I'm a friend. Would you really show that? Right now, you're not.
Alright. I'm gonna confess.
What? Confess what?
You'll understand when I get done. Might be a while before I do this. I'll come back later. I can do that. You'll think it's someone else by that time. I just have to blow up the heat for now.
Everyone, I have a confession. Don't do it. Don't do it, Ladybug!
It's Ladybug made a special appearance for us. How nice. Congratulations, Ladybug. You got the most excellent bachelor in Paris.
Do I really? Not like this. Please don't do it, Ladybug. I know what you're about to do. I can sense it. I gotta stop her.
What's going on now?
Just calls out.
I always wanted to tell you.
No, Ladybug! I'm sorry, everyone, but Ladybug is going to have to make a disappearance.
Wait, what are you doing?
Well, that was just the weirdest thing I've ever saw.
But why would Cat Noir come after Ladybug after knowing Adrian likes Ladybug? This doesn't make any sense to me right now. I have to do some more investigation.
What were you thinking? Look, Marinette, I don't know what caused this problem, but telling the whole class that you're Ladybug is not a good idea, Marinette. I'm tired of being made fun of. Well, that's not the way to do it. There's other ways to handle it. You almost gave away your secret identity. For what? Love. What? For love. At least if they knew that I was Ladybug, that your reputation would be saved because they would know that I loved you. Did this for love? Does this mean that you love me back? Finally? I guess so. You guess so or you know so?
Okay, I know so. When you had that talk with me, I don't know, I was so full of emotions, Cat Noir. I come in a regular dance, and next thing you know, I jumped. Because they want you to be with Ladybug.
Adrian, they want you to be with Ladybug, not Marinette. It's all the hype. That's all it is. All the hype. They just want to see a circus, as I said earlier. They want to see two celebrities together, better than Cat Noir. And if they can have Ladybug and Adrian, well, that would be a great circus, wouldn't it? Is that what you wanted? No? Well, that's not what I wanted. God, who can that be? Okay, I gotta pretend to be my civilian self. 1 second. Okay, Black, work for me here. Hello? Adrian! What is the meaning of this? I come standing to the gala because that's where I'm supposed to be tonight. And then I see this media circus! I can explain, Father. It's just them wanting some purpose, I guess. They embarrassed my friend, Marinette, too. I had to take up for her. I don't know of you, but this is not good for publicity. However, hold on a second. Right. Okay. Alright. Looks like you're off the hook on this. What do you mean? It seems like I can have a change of heart after all about this. This could be good for your reputation, actually. What do you mean? The views on the video channels are actually and high volume now. They're off the map. Maybe we could work through this. Talk to Ladybug about it if you wish. About what? Anyway, you have that special appearance that you're making tonight for the gallery, right? Yeah, of course. Alright. I want you to know. Actually, I find you very proud of you. Thank you, Adrian. For what? Hello? Hello? It seems a change of plan, Natalie. We won't have to worry about Laura and Ladybug here. Are you going to use your own son? It's not using, taking advantage of a situation. Chloe fell right into it, like I knew she would. She's very useful in so many ways. Sir, you realize this is Adrian's son. Should you be doing this? Let's just say, whether they know it or not, Ladybug will be making a special appearance, as well as Adrian Agrest. Both in the same room, sir? I couldn't ask for a better arrangement.
Could you, Natalie?
No, sir. It's brilliant. Brilliant.
I knew that you would approve of it.
I don't believe this. Ladybug? Canoir? Me and you need to talk.